Well, guys, welcome back. We're back in our survival world where we are trying to protect the space base. And status report is the base is almost complete. If you missed the last episode, well, the starting base is almost complete. We're about to finish up the basic assembler here. Start transferring resources from here to here. Of course, go ahead and get rid of stuff that we do not need. Let's go ahead and get all of this. This. Come over to our cockpit. Get everything out that we can, which we have just filled ourselves up. That. Back to the cockpit. Take out all of that there. Pause it, and then we are going to disassemble. Because as of this point right now, we do not need any of that. I don't have enough power at the moment. Yeah, you're just doing magnesium, so what I'll do is I'll flip you off. So, we need a projector block. So, we need to go. So, now I can build a projector block. There they are. I do have batteries. Don't know how I missed them. Have them. So, what we will do is I will take and probably dismantle this ship this episode since it's not. Access to the antennas.
yet.
Anyway. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move my survival kit back to here. Nothing is in it. Alright, survival kit is functional on the base now. We'll continue moving unnecessary parts. Still dismantling. This respawn pod is not needed anymore. Looks like I'm gonna need another windmill. Producing what I need, I'm going to continue destruction. I know I'm single.
Don't have to check it out. Connectors yet? Nope. I have to build a cargo container first. Let's go check out some of them, shall we? Has in store.
So of course we're going to strip this down, use it for spare parts. Build the miner after all, right? Ourselves on the mountainside. Boulder. Well, that was a hard hit. So we can generate electricity. Yep, I wish you used this one. Thank you.
little bit left. Oh, God. I do know this was created by Splitzy. Very big fan of his, and I love this miner.
course, I don't have enough iron or nickel. Dawn is breaking. We're starting the construction on our miner. However, I'm running short on resources and I'm gonna have to go get some. So that being said, I'm gonna have to leave you guys here. I hope you enjoyed. I can't wait to give you the next episode. Until then, guys, this is Commander Corley, signing off. Good night.